Okay, here comes the introduction, which you guys have not seen yet.
Long ago, powerful beings fought a desperate civil war across the galaxy. The noble Ardor and the evil Dreadlords fought to within inches of final victory for the Dreadlords. And then suddenly, they vanished. Their departure opened the door to the younger civilizations to make their way into the galaxy, but their progress was slow, for their ability to move great distances was limited by the Stargates. The Stargates could only send ships between any two of them. The rise of the youngest race, humanity, on Earth in the 22nd century led to a discovery that would shatter the interstellar balance. Hyperdrive. With this technology, ships could travel great distances on their own. Now, the younger races have found themselves in a race to explore, expand, colonize, and ultimately conquer the galaxy. But as they will soon learn, there are far worse things in the universe than each other.
And there you go. Hopefully this will actually work when I upload it. Fingers crossed.